Okay, let's see if we can get through this. Okay, hello subscribers. Well, it's Tuesday and I made it. It's a little late in the day, but I made it, so it counts. It counts. Oh, today has been a day. I've been going through stuff to try and see what I can sell or trade in and get some money that way. So basically, I've been busy. Also, the weather has been so bad that it's been affecting my jaw. Basically, it has made the jawline from here to here and caused my teeth from, like, that tooth right there that sticks out, the back of my last tooth in the back. I feel like it's riddled with cavities, but they're not. But it just feels like it causes me pain to chew on anything, so it really is bothering me, so I have to take a gabapentin just so I can eat. So I really hope this weather goes, straightens itself out, so, because I'm getting tired of being in pain, especially to the point where now it hurts to chew, because it's causing me anxiety and all that. Good, like, I swear I'm gonna have to ask my mom, I'm about this close to ask my mom to take me to the dentist just to verify that I don't have anything wrong with my teeth over here, so I can eat. But that'd be an expense, but I really don't want to have to do that, so. But I'm trying to stay positive. My birthday is this month. I'm hoping the weather clears up by then. That would be a nice present from this weather, from Mother Nature, so yeah. Mother Nature, please. Nice weather. No more pain. My fiance is giving me a birthday cake, so that's wonderful. A very cool looking cake. Don't know what flavor it's gonna be, of course. It could be multiple flavors and I would still love it. Because I love milk chocolate, I love strawberry, I love lemon, I love vanilla and white. Basically, yeah, it could be layers of it could be multi-layer and each layer a different flavor, and I would love it. So basically, yeah, the Neapolitan cake or rainbow cake, whatever you want to call it, but I just call it Neapolitan because it's like vanilla and white, kind of basically the same thing. You get strawberry, you get chocolate and lemon, so it's like basically a Neapolitan or banana split thingy, you know. I'm going to have talk pick here. But anyway, I'm thinking of switching my GoFundMes to You Caring, because I've heard that that's actually a better fundraiser site. So maybe I'll know if that's actually true or not. Let me know in the comments below. Not sure what else to talk about. Just random. This is a word vomit Tuesday, I guess, because I'm just rambling Tuesday. I'm still a little out of it because I take medication again, so I'm kind of like, medication kind of makes me sleepy, but at the same time, it keeps me sort of alert because I've got other medication that keeps me like non drowsy and kind of like, and all the other things won't hurt. So it's like, I'm not exactly stable. Oh. I don't know if you heard that, but that felt good. Anyway. Also, I'm also, so I think I'm being invaded slowly by tree frogs, because I had a tree frog in my window last night. I saw it twice. My cats were just riveted watching it. Also, I guess I could kind of mention a few things I'd like to do with this channel, and I'd like to hear your opinions and anything you'd like to see on this channel. Mind you, this is, I can only do videos on my phone, so I can't do anything fancy. I also have a very outdated kind of computer, basically, so I really can't do much, so. Anyway, if there's anything you'd like to see on this channel, let me know, please, in the comments below. Also, like, share. Besides, I already said comments, so like, So comment, like, share, subscribe, you know. You don't have to do it in that order, but, you know, like, just kind of get this channel out there so we can get it bigger, so I can maybe get a Patreon, and so I can maybe get better equipment and stuff, so I can make you better content, because I love doing this. Also, I'm starting a sort of business in a way. I'm making a little critters out of rocks and stones and pebbles, and maybe eventually I'll move on to like little wood, kind of like sandpaper it down, you know, and make little critters that way and stuff. And you get the idea, just make little crafts and stuff, and gonna make little animals and stuff. And my mom's coworker, in fact, Kayla, is very interested in me making her some little guinea pigs, so yay. I just need to get the rocks and the paint and stuff, you know. So I asked my sister and my mom and to basically whenever they go out to look for rocks and stones and pebbles and stuff, you know, and bring them back here. And I asked my sister, asked my fiance, Eric, please, can you, if you have any, like, rocks, like maybe game pig size and stuff, and stones and pebbles and stuff, and around your area, could you bring them over next time you come over? I also thought I could ask her boyfriend about that, about doing the same thing. So, yeah. I just need the rocks and the paint and stuff, and of course the brushes, and maybe markers. I think there's actually markers that you can do with pens and stuff. I saw a supply list and stuff. I think it's called pen or marker. But anyway, I'm rambling again. I'm sorry. Like I said before, I'm not here entirely. But I'm just kind of like all over the place. I mean, I'm feeling like crap because of the weather, but I'm happy because my birthday's coming up. I have the same birthday as Michael Jackson. Not the same birthday year, but the same birthday. So, August 29th, yeah. King of Pop. If you're watching this, let Bree44 know to watch this video because, like, hey girl, hey. King of Pop. My birthday and him, August 29th. And I had to kill a giant spider in my room last night. Thankfully, my little kitten, a Dasher, saw it and, like, squashed the hell out of it. Because there was a gun near my little panda cat. And I call my panda because he looked like a fluffy panda, Mr. Yomi. And, you know, I was like, I had to kill it. So I just grabbed one of my papers and just smashed it. And it's like, ugh. I had adrenaline for the rest of the night, so I did not sleep. So I was a bit out of it this morning. And almost slamming a few walls and stuff, so I had to go take a nap from, like, I think 11 or 6 until, like, way after 3 in the afternoon. So, yeah, I've been out for a few hours. But I'm staying positive. And I'm starting a business. So, yeah. And my birthday's coming up, which means my fiancé will be coming over. He's getting kind of like a Halloween-y sort of birthday cake. It's gonna be purple frosting and black roses. And I love to get my room painted kind of like Halloween-ish one day. Kind of like a spooky, foggy gray sort of thing. That way I could put like little Halloween pictures and stuff on there. Look nice. But that's for the future. Maybe one day I'll have money to do that. But hey, stay positive. Got business going. Got one customer already. Hopefully y'all get some more. For someone on Instagram, my Instagram account, a general, believe it or not, in the army, military, whatever. Military, I believe, because that, is there a difference between military and army? Let me know. Anyway, he's a general, and he supports my little business, so he said, that sounds great, and everything, so. So I'm getting support from Instagram, too, so yay! And, Let's see, what else? Oh, of course not. Let's see. Birthday's coming up, fiance will be here, lovely cake, got business. Hopefully I'll be feeling better soon. I'm doing some cleaning up, so that's always good. That's kind of like an exercise, which is good for someone with fibromyalgia, I guess. It kind of, they say movement helps, so I guess that's kind of movement for me. So, I guess that's pretty much all I can talk about, but, at least for today. So, like I said before, if there's anything you want to see on this channel, let me know in the comments below. Also, like, share, subscribe, spread the word. So, hopefully if I can get up to 1,000 subscribers, I can get Patreon going, which means I can get better equipment so I can make better content for you, which will make me really happy because I hate giving bad content. And let's face it, this you can see this is blurry. So I want to give you better content because that make my OCD very happy to have better content. I know you'll be happy about better content, and I can maybe expand, so you know, like get a better computer, get programming that I can actually edit better. Do the additional things in there, you know, add some music, add some, like, little, like, things like Rob Dyke and Kaylee Elise and, Madame Macabre and Brady 44 do, and Matthew Santoro. Yeah, I follow these guys religiously, and girls. Very, very much so. They help me sleep. Even, ironically, even Brady's early videos where she screamed a lot. I don't know why. She just, even when she screams, I can be sound asleep and she'll be screaming and I'm just out. So, pretty, you're the best, so okay. I'm gonna stop right now because I'm gonna go off on a tangent again. I can just feel it. So, I'll see y'all next week on Wednesday. And, until then.